you guys, what's up? This is Queen and you are tuned into my royal vlog. So check, this is just some information, some things that has been going on around the city of Detroit lately. The weekend of August 25th, 26th, we actually had two dope events pop off, one of which being a free concert that is held annually by national recording artist and Detroit native Kim. Said they need
love. If you believe in love, let me just say yeah.
You might have heard of them. Now, this is something I didn't get a chance to attend, but it was estimated that over 70,000 people attended the event this year. And I think it's absolutely awesome. So one time for Kim, coming back to his hometown, putting on a free show, bringing special guests, bringing people together, and it being a positive event, because a lot of artists don't do that. So one time for Kim putting on for his city. Another awesome event that took place is actually something else that brought the city together in a different way. It was the Michigan Black Bar Owners Association annual picnic, and it was held at our beloved Belle Isle Casino. This is something I did get a chance to witness firsthand, and it was such a lovely event. Now, you have all bar owners, so you would think that this is a competition, I mean, on a regular basis in the city, which in some ways it is, but mostly it's not. Like, we want the city to thrive, we want everyone to come together, and we want everybody to be uplifted. So I thought this was a really wonderful event, bringing the bar owners together. And a lot of people came out to support them. People had tents and t-shirts, and some of the t-shirts I remember seeing are bars like Time Out. I saw Toya's. I saw Glass House. I saw Penthouse. I saw Friends, I saw Blackberry. Man, it was just too many to name, but everybody came out and had a wonderful time together. So it was something awesome to see, and I hope to see more events like this in the city, bringing people together, building and just socializing and being positive and uplifting right here in the city of Detroit, because we really need that. There were tons of people there, tons of support, a lot of socializing, a lot of patronizing, and just a good time. The Black Bar Association's picnic offered free food for the people who attended, as well as free beer. People were just genuinely having a good time and enjoying one another out in the city, and it's such a wonderful thing to see. There was a two DJ set, and people, let me tell you, were not afraid to get out there and check what their mama gave them.
I lost soul up in the building. The ladies in pink.
It was such an awesome thing seeing so many people having such a good time. I just really hope to see more of these events happening in and around Detroit City. I don't want to say it, but I kind of gotta say it, because this is Detroit, and Detroit kind of has this reputation. But not only that, being mostly black, well, being a black event people have this idea, there's this stigma, there's this stereotype that when you get a lot of black people together, it becomes an uncivil occasion. Now, you know and I know that that is not true. Like I said, I was there firsthand. There was so much love going around, so many positive people, and such a positive social event that I just had to go ahead and dispel that myth right now. So what I am going to do is I'm going to go ahead and show you guys a few more clips from the picnic. See somebody you know, tell them about the video. Thank you so much for watching today. This has been my royal vlog, and my name is Queen, signing off.